The routine that you're about to see was debuted at the HOTLANTA SALSA CONGRESS, and it brought the crowd to its knees.